Oh no, here I go. Get prepared for the show. Don't just glisten, yeah, I go. Told my family I'm gonna blow. Touch my life and now it's dope. Everything's in my control. I'm just ripping what I sow. Still no vision on my goals. Oh no, here I go. Get prepared for the show. Don't just glisten, yeah, I go. Told my family I'm gonna blow. Touch my life and now it's dope. Everything's in my control. I'm just ripping what I sow. Still no vision on my goals. Man, it took me so long to stop hating me. To have my inner peace, to let go of internal grief. When my mama died, it took a whole part of me. But she's still alive through all my memories. Man, my spirit guides always protecting me. And I think that's why I got this gleam on me. And I'm hot, cause you're not all black like a pop. If you jump, I'll make it pop. Make you do the bunny hop. What you stand for? What you plan for? What you raise your hands for? What you put your mans for? Man, bitches be lost, but I'm for the cause. So you can get tossed, get bullied and bossed. Oh no, here I go, get prepared for the show. Don't just glisten, yeah, I go. Tell my family I'm gon' blow. Touch my life and now it's dope. Everything's in my control, I'm just reaping what I sow. Tunnel vision on my goals, oh no, where I go. Yeah, I will show y'all more, but listen. Every Wednesday, come and join me. It's Wisdom Rap Wednesday. Every Wednesday, I'm talking about wisdom. I'm talking about knowledge, okay? So come join me every Wednesday. I hope that y'all like my content. And I love y'all. Peace to everybody. Meaning positive energy, always creating elevation, spreading out peace, love, and joy, and financial blessings to all my loved ones. I hope everybody has a good night on this Wednesday night. I love you all, and it's good to see y'all. I'll see y'all next Wednesday. Oh, wait. Tune in with me Sunday, too, because I'm going to be doing Spiritual Speak Sundays, where I'm just really going to be talking about my spiritual journey, bringing y'all along with me. So let's go, okay? So tune in this Sunday. I got a good video for y'all. I'm actually, y'all really need to tune in though, for real, because it's gonna be a full moon, I think, tonight. Yes, actually, tonight is going to be a full moon. So I hope all my divine feminine women is out there really tuning in with this moon to really just manifest and bring all good energies and release everything that doesn't serve you anymore. Release anger, release stress, release grief, release all that. And just be an open vessel for love, peace, joy, and blessings, okay? I bless you all. I love you all. And have a blessed night.